Want to schedule Facebook posts on your business page? If you're running a business, you're way too busy to be posting in real time. Imagine if you could sit down once a week, schedule all your Facebook posts ahead of time, and then not have to worry about it. Well, I'm going to show you how right now. I'll show you how right now. I did not mean to rhyme. That was unintentional. My wife always gives me crap when I accidentally rhyme things. What's up, busy people? Welcome to 5 Minute Social Media. If you have ever had figure out my social media for my business or brand on your to-do list and it keeps getting shoved down further and further because you don't know where to start or it's overwhelming, you are in the right place. Once a week, we release a quick video showing you how to apply tips to different aspects of your digital marketing strategy. My name is Jerry Potter. You can connect with me on social media at Mr. Jerry Potter. Yes, it rhymes with the boy wizard's name. And today we're helping out Cheyenne that wanted to know if she could schedule her Facebook posts without using third-party software on her business page. And the answer is yes. By the end of this video, you'll know how to pre-schedule your Facebook posts. Now, you can use third-party software to pre-schedule your Facebook posts, things like Buffer and Falcon, Sprout Social, Hootsuite. And Facebook has never admitted this, but a lot of the people in our world believe that if you schedule from a third-party service, Facebook will affect your reach in the algorithm. So it used to be like confirmed, like, oh, this is legit. Now people debate on whether or not it's still true. Maybe it's an urban legend now. You decide. Another reason to schedule in Facebook instead of using third-party software is the third-party software is getting better, but only in Facebook will you see your post exactly the way it's going to look. And finally, in most third-party software, you can't boost until the post goes live. But if you do boost your Facebook posts for your business, you can actually do that before it goes live if you schedule natively on Facebook.
So you can only do this on a business page. This actually might look like my personal page, but I have a business page under the same name for my personal brand. So you'd go like you were going to post anything at all. Let me just grab a photo here. So you put your photo, your video, whatever in, type whatever you're going to type. Get everything the way you want it. If you want to add a location, you can go to check in, all these different options down here. Then you decide whether or not you want to boost it. If you were going to boost your post before you scheduled it, you could do that by clicking this button. But this tutorial is all about how to schedule your post. So you want to, instead of just hitting publish like you normally would, click this little down arrow and hit schedule. Then you can literally go in, choose the date and the time that you want it to go up exactly. 10:17 p.m. Sure, why not? And then hit schedule. Just like that, it's scheduled. Now, here on my page, I can go down here and I can see one scheduled post for 10:17 p.m. See post. Takes me into my scheduled posts here under publishing tools. That's how you would get back here, is to go to publishing tools and then scheduled posts. And then I can go in if I want to and edit it, change it, anything like that. And click mobile preview. But it's there. It's ready for you. Now, if you didn't want to edit, you could also remove the schedule, which would make it a draft again, or you could completely delete the post if that's what you wanted to do.
So if you want to do it on a mobile device, grab your phone, open the Facebook page app, which has that orange flag, hit publish, type whatever you want. Once you have everything the way you want it, hit continue in the upper right corner here. Then it says, when will this be published? If you're just going to put it up right away, you would hit publish here in the blue lettering, and that would work. But if you want it to go up later, you can either choose to schedule it, which allows you to choose the time, or if you're not sure when it's going to go up and you don't want to publish it but save it, you can also choose save as draft. So if you have any questions at all, let me know down in the comments or join our private Facebook group. I'm in there every day. You can just search 5 Minute Social Media on Facebook and find it there, or I've got the link down in the description. So if you got something out of this video, I'd love your support of the channel. Hit subscribe and click the bell, so you'll be notified when new videos come out so I can continue to help you with this kind of stuff. And give this video a like. You're not only supporting me, but also my two tiny superheroes at home.